Episode number 8, moving forward against the Egyptian. It's time to finish this, right? We are being very patient, but somebody decided to start building some parts of the spaceship, so let's go for it. Okay, let's not waste any time. I move my armies. I really wish there was a way to move everything in one go, but I'm not gonna complain right now. Alright, let's see if we can beat her spy, and that was pretty good. Let's see if we can get. Oh, great person. Love getting great persons, right? See what we can get. Actually, what? What is. Oh, great builder. Interesting. Okay. It's always useful to have a great builder, right? No. That's not what I want to do. Okay. So, actually, what I'm doing right now, I'm building a couple parts for the spaceship, right? That was exactly what I. Remember the previous video? We were able to get space flight. Well, right now this is what we're getting, right? We start building those parts and see what kind of beta we can get first, right? Hopefully it will be something interesting to watch. Okay, whoa, that was nothing on goal. That was terrible. And again, unfortunately the Egyptian wasn't actually ready for my artillery. And again, it was a very easy way to show in this video how the Japanese can take control of everything if you let them actually survive, right? So that's why it's very important. You play against a Japanese player, or a Japanese is your enemy as an AI when you play against a computer. Just be careful. Keep an eye on them, all right? They can grow extremely fast. And it's very hard to stop, right? So far right now I can actually use my tanks also, because the riflemen are no match for my tanks. So we see what we're doing. So far looks like a probably the next turn we're gonna be able to do something actually. Hey, what about riflemen that I can? Nice. Alright, so even my riflemen are attacking right now. It's a German cavalry of knights. They were just moving ahead, so I'm glad we were able to take care of them. And unfortunately the German is gonna see the ugly part, because I got some crews, a fleet of cruisers actually outside Berlin, so I'm sure he's in a lot of trouble. I'm just trying to be nice. I'm not gonna say anything, but I believe somebody's going down, right? But again, we can't even thinking talk about victory until the end of the game, right? Let's see what we're doing over here. Get some cruisers. I need some cruisers so we can provide some support to the units that are attacking the Egyptian, right? I won't worry that much about the Greek at this point, because I believe we got it under control. I mean, it's like a city in his own island, running his own business, and not bothering anybody. So I guess I'm not gonna do anything special. Just gonna let him do whatever he wants, and hopefully he's not gonna be a pain in the neck, right? So we'll see what we can do. Nice. Haha, great general. That's what I need now. Thank you, that was awesome. That was awesome. That's good, good, good. Let's continue attacking. This is like the perfect spot, because artillery, naval support, and we're attacking from the top of the hill. So I guess that will do it for. I'm going with infiltration. That will do it with a for Berlin, right? Actually, that was the last city. Well, as I was predicting. Yep, Yeah, he didn't have anything else, so that was kind of like a little easy target to get. So I guess everything was because of the way we start the game, right? Remember, we moved the settlers a little bit, so that actually helped me a lot to, you know, moving a little bit the my troops, my settler, I'm sorry. And with that, we were able to get closer, and well, that was a lot of trouble for him, right? Again, the Egyptian doesn't... It's not a match right now against my artillery. You know, the reason is very simple. Because with artillery against riflemen, I believe the odds are kind of good. Yes, yes, yes. Let's see what we're doing. Probably gonna move against Thebes, which is the capital of the Egyptian. Just in case, we never know what actually can happen, so just gonna... Well, I keep saying that, and actually we're in very, very good shape, so I'm just gonna stay quiet. Let's see what we do. Transfer Apollo program. Okie dokie, let's get the Apollo program. We're gonna delay a little bit, actually, there. We got all the technologies right now. Gonna delay a little bit the production of one of the parts of the spaceship. But it doesn't matter. So good in the neighborhood. We got a lot of things under control. I can't believe my galleon's still alive. Thanks to that dude, we're still, and we are what we are right now. So, Sapporo, Buto, Memphis, Chicago, Denver. Everything is producing something useful. Oh, two more turns. Okay, riflemen's. This is F is almost ready. Propulsion is almost ready too. Remember, we can actually have two propulsions engines, so you can reach Alpha Centauri faster. So always when you go for a technology victory, it's always good to get three fuel tanks, fuel compartments, two engines, right? Two propulsors. That's the easy way to get to Alpha Centauri very fast, right? Because, you know, once that you start sending parts out of space, people are gonna get kind of aggravated. So, oh, this guy's coming with bombers. But look at the odds. It's not that bad. I mean, I lost, but the odds are not bad at all against bomber. The reason is because, remember, I got loyalty. So, it's paying off at this point. Future technology. We can go for future technology. That's actually nothing. I wish it's something else that you can get, but when you reach this part of the game, it's nothing going on, right? So we're gonna build. Let me see. Some more infantry, just in case. It's not like we are in trouble right now, but you never know, because the Greek, we don't even know what's going on with the Greek, right? So it's kind of difficult to find out what they're doing, right? Ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Everything under control. Bum, 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 bum. We're moving against TVs. Yeah, I'm gonna probably keep playing and stop singing. Yeah, I'm sorry. Getting a little bit too excited. But it's been a quite relaxed game after all. Alright? I'll be probably waiting for... I'm actually gonna be waiting for your comments and feedback and posts and everything before doing any other video. Right? And see if we can... What other civilization we can do. Right? I think we still have a bunch that are pending. I don't really remember which ones. I remember we moved the channel, so there's a lot of lost videos right there. I'm not gonna probably move. I'd rather just do some new videos. It's more fun, right? So we're probably gonna do one of the civilizations that we never did before. I believe one is the Egyptian, if I'm not wrong. The other one could be... There's not that many. Do we ever do the Chinese? I'm not really sure. I think we never did the Chinese. Because the old video that I had, it was actually based in a multiplayer game with the Chinese. I don't think we ever have a chance to do a technical game with tips and everything, right? Well, I don't know, we'll see. That's something that we're gonna... I'll keep an eye, I'm gonna take a look, and I'm also gonna need to wait for you guys to, of course, vote, comment. That's all I ask, so we need, in order to find out what you guys want, right? We're still holding Houston. The bombers are actually quite annoying against this kind of... Oh, we only need 10 group person, that's good. Nagasaki, first part of the spaceship. Out of here. Nice. Out of here, out of here, out of here. So, we are in really good shape. Let me see, what do we have? The life support module, that was the first. I was trying to remember which one it was. So from Tokyo, we have something else. Yeah. What did I put from here? One of the propulsions. Good. Okay. So remember, usually I always send two propulsion and also actually three fuel tanks. That would actually help me to reach Alpha Centauri's faster. Right? That's what we're trying to do in here. As fast, the better. So we can avoid any trouble with the Greek, for example. Let's go for the Manhattan Project. Who knows? Maybe we can actually drop a nuke or something. But again, right now we're just trying to finish the game. It is completely under control. Let's see if we can finish the Egyptian, which is my worst enemy at this point. But I have to say, I mean, it was kind of like a relax. See, wow, take care of this guy so fast. I won't say this is the faster game ever, because I have some very fast games also, but I would say playing Deity was probably one of the most relaxed games. We didn't do much more. The only thing we did is taking care of the Japanese bonuses. Well, I guess that's all we need with this civilization, right? Okay, we're gonna kill building, modern infantry, forget about it. That's it. Let me see. Probably move some fuel, extra fuel. Trying to finish this as soon as we can. Again, I'm not moving any more videos from the old channel, civilization videos. And actually, I'm planning to do a lot of small videos, and instead of these 15 minutes, half hour videos, I'm probably thinking and do a lot of, I don't know, 6 minute videos or something like that, which are more easy to digest, more easy to publish, right? Because sometimes the only problem I have is, okay, I need to edit the voices with everything, synchronize everything, put it together, upload it, and all the stuff. So I think it probably is more convenient for me to just, for example, do the next Civilization Revolution video in a lot of small pieces. All right, so for example, this one, let's say this one is only 8 parts, which it looks like it's going to be. So we can do 8 parts. We can cut it in a couple other parts, so that way I can publish more videos per week. The idea is to publish, I'm thinking it like a, in total, like a 5-4 videos a week, different games, I'm not trying to attach to only one. Of course, revolution is the main dish. but we got a very good section with Ghost Recon and also with Magic. So we're going to be improving those. No, I'm not going to launch this yet because we still need to build some other parts. And again, long videos sometimes are really tough to watch, right? Sometimes you need to just have a lot of time to sit down and watch a full half-hour video. So instead of that, it's much better. We could be, I'm going to cut the game in a lot of small videos, very short. Not that short, 6-7 minutes, something like that. And then we can put everything in a playlist when we finish, and you can watch it in your convenience, right? I believe that's something that we're going to be doing. I don't know. Again, I'm going to wait in for your comments, reviews, feedbacks, and also suggestions, right? That's what I have in mind. Let's see what you guys think about it, right? Okay, but this game is not over yet. It might look like, but it's not over yet. Let's see if we can actually finish with all this stuff. Again, when you get into one point, when you get to one point that when everything is like under control, you need to take care of all the cities, and that's actually a pain in the neck, right? Well, let's finish the future technology and see what happens. Just the hell of it. Probably people were wondering what happened if you waste 512 more turns and actually you reach that. Nothing. Not even nothing. Yes, nothing. You hear me well. We're not getting any bonuses or anything like that. It would be good probably to get something extra, right? Like a special unit or something, but again, we can't expect any more any updates or anything like that, or special DLC for this game. Again, it would be great to come out with a second part of Civilization Revolution. The only thing that actually can make us believe that is possible is because of, you probably noticed that on the iPad and all those mobile devices, they're releasing some Civilization Revolution versions, right? So I don't know, maybe there's still a chance. Okay, I won't say anything about that, but there is a chance that we can probably see something in the future. I don't know, probably, you know, companies do everything for money now, which is understandable. And unfortunately, it looks like they didn't sell that many copies of Revolution to make it worth it, but I don't know, we still have a very strong fan base that believe that actually this game was very good as a quick arcade version of Civilization, right? Remember, they just released Gods and Kings a couple of weeks ago. I'm planning to do a game playing the Gods and Kings. We'll see how, because the last video was actually very, very long with the Roman. So, and again, it's hard for, number one, for me to get all the videos up and running. Trying to polish as fast as I can so you guys can enjoy them. All right, you know what? Hold on. Let's send the space station. It's about time, right? And there you go. Let me know when you reach Alpha Centauri's, buddy. See, with three fuel tanks and two propulsions engines, we should be able to reach that quite fast. Let me see. Actually, okay. So what I was saying is that trying to come up with a good way to do those videos, because long videos are hard to watch. Yeah, maybe at night somebody might have time to watch it, but the idea is to do more the channel more dynamic with more videos for your entertainment, and also that will help me a lot in order to upload and publish a lot more videos for you guys, right? Without the all the worries of making this extremely long, right? I love long videos, trust me. that's the reason I've been doing this, right? Because I know you guys love it too. But again, I need to think also in the fact that If it's a long video, not many people are going to be able to watch it completely, and I want you guys to enjoy every minute, right? That's why we're doing all this. So I'll be cutting the time. I know I'm not going to cut the videos. I'm just going to... What I'm trying to say, I'm not going to make it shorter. I'm just going to cut it in different small pieces, so it's more easy to for editing and publishing, right? So, again, I'll be waiting for your comments and see what you guys think about it. I think it's probably a good idea. We can experiment with the next Revolution of Civilization 5 video, right? Okay, well, the Egyptian is still alive. Still bothering me with some bombers, which I don't appreciate. But, ooh, come on. We can do it, guys. You guys can do it. Ah, damn it. Too strong. Damn. That's not nice. Again, too close, but... I'm coming with my modern infantry with loyalty, and I believe that's quite some power, defensive power, right? Start attacking right away, can't really waste more time. Still a close match, I have to say that, because usually the odds for artillery against riflemen are bigger, but... See, riflemen are quite strong because they have the city walls, the fortification, everything. And again, I could just probably build some spies and everything and all the stuff, but at this point, the game is under control. We just need to finish it and not let anybody come out with surprises, right? That's the whole idea. So again, with the same group of artillery units, we were able to take control of the pretty much everybody, right? So that technology race that we had at the beginning was completely worth it. And I believe that is one of the way to go with the Japanese civilization, right? It's more and more easy and fun to reach technological victories. That's their strength, and that's what we're doing, right? Trying to do, at least. Very close to reach Alpha Centauri's, so... Let's see what we're doing. Who are you guys shooting? They're down already. They're down already, don't worry about it. Nice. Let's go with Medic, just in case. Even when I don't think we're gonna be in trouble or anything. Nice! Even gold production we have now. Yeah, really? Just your bomber and you don't have any problem to come over here and say something? Alright, very interesting. Great, come on. It should be done probably in this turn on the next one, because I don't think that city can hold for that long, especially if I got the artillery with lightning attack, right? Blitz. So nice, done, complete, finito, kaput, ciao Lin. Let's take care of the Egyptian. But you know what, this is funny, I can still see some borders on the north, so this guy still have another city. Let's not celebrate yet, but you know what, I don't think I'm going to be able to get there on time. Probably my spaceship is going to reach Alpha Centauri first, but we'll see. Again, the whole idea is to make these videos are more interesting as possible. I do this just for your entertainment, so I like to... Ooh, look at the science that this city was producing. 174. Wow, that's crazy. Really, I don't know how, but... Wow. That's kind of shocking. So, I guess the computer really cheats, right? Anyway, so the plan is to make a bunch of short videos. That way we can make this more enjoyable for everybody, right? And again, if there is another game, I'm trying to make videos of many different RTS games. The reason is because, well, unfortunately not all of them are for Xbox or for console. There's not many games, not many good games at least for console, for RTS or TVS, turn-based strategy. Probably this is the best turn-based. It is actually the best turn-based. Probably one of the best game that Xbox has, actually. And the other one, well, Halo War. I created a small video, a quick gameplay. I haven't played so long, so I can't really say anything. It's just a quick dish for you guys. So I was waiting, actually, for some reaction for you people. See if you're gonna want to see more videos about that game. But I didn't hear anything, so I'm not doing more. But again, I'm gonna be doing most of strategy videos. Most of them are for PC. There is a bunch of those that I really can't wait to do. I'm gonna also do probably a top 10 of my favorite all-time RTS games. We're gonna do also a special. And again, the whole idea is to keep coming out with good programs and new ideas, new projects and everything, right? Of course, don't worry, Civilization Revolution is part of our menu. And it's not going anywhere. Alright. Hollywood, Tokyo, 117 production, oh my god, 67 culture. It is really remarkable the way that we were able to make that city grow. It grows so much. It's not even funny, right? Alright, in the meantime, we have our tank taking care of business in here. See, we can finish with the army of riflemen. We really approach to a possible end of the game the next probably three more turns or something like that. Really? Just to survive with it? Right, my great general is making also the difference in there. See, we got hit right on time because he was ready to start making artillery units and also yeah, we can convert this one. Great. Yeah, it wasn't necessary to attack the Greek. We start flipping cities. Yeah, I know, the video's been too long. Okay, I can't even talk anymore. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. Well, I know, unfortunately, this last video wasn't that excited like some others that we played in the past. But, well, unfortunately, we took care of business too fast, right? See, 1970 AD, not too bad. It was quite a remarkable victory with the Japanese. Again, the quick things that we learned in this video is that it's critical to expand as soon as possible, overseas if it's possible actually, and try to clean and control your main area so you can expand very fast, right? Trust me, your cities are gonna grow extremely fast because of the food bonus of the sea tiles, right? So don't forget that. That's something that you have to take care and consideration. Navigation is another thing that you guys need to remember. Okay, you get navigation, get your galleon, get out of there, start populating the islands, right? And also then when you get loyalty with the defensive unit, just that is just another story, right? The game is just completely under control. Well, people, I hope you guys enjoyed. This was the Japanese Saga. My name is Kazuya, and be waiting for your comments and reviews. Hope you guys are enjoying this video, and we'll see you in the next one. Take it easy, everybody.